He's talking about Koran Streets from Berkeley, California. I believe he's 26 years old, which, when you think about it, that's rather old for an up-and-coming artist. Most of these new guys on the come-up, you know, they're no older than 20 or 21 years old, but this just shows that success has not come overnight.
Gunfire in my eyes, gunpowder on my hands. All my life I never seen mama with no man. Oftentimes I be feeling I ain't got no chance. 12 years old, I almost died in that ambulance. Robbing niggas with my little brother. Outside robbing niggas with my older cousin. My uncle up in San Quentin and shot my cousin. Hit a dome, I'm on the cell phone crying cussing. Pull the Benz up to the corner store. Niggas try to kill me, ain't shot dope. He took 3 for a nigga. I about put 33 in a nigga. Oh, that nigga my life. Publications got me up in my price. Procrastination take away from my shine. Can't be wasting my time. Staying persistent and consistent, gotta stay committed. I'm out here chasing digits, I ain't chasing bitches. Erased the crackers who oppressed me and gave me a sentence. I hit my knees so many times and asked a lot of forgiveness. Falling to this ambition, I can't fall for women. Walking this tightrope, if I slip, I fall in prison. Mama grieving her bitch ass son and fell a victim. But he knew better in these streets, you don't share what you witness. Don't feel my pain, these my deep thoughts and true feelings. Outside drug dealing, we facing
the victim. He's been working on his craft for over 10 years, according to his interview with he told quote, "For me, I prefer music. I put my life in my music. I don't rap about shake your ass, or I sell a million bricks, or I done killed a million people. I don't make those type of raps. I rap to deal with all my struggles." End quote.
You know I got it. Streets.
Dollar signs in my eyes. All this drama got me traumatized. All this violence got me rhymed with this 45. Prosecuted cause of my complexion. Toting weapons due to this oppression. Big bro signed a job, his veins look like Snickers. MTV, they were torn, they were running the city. Lil bro was in the hood, he didn't fell in the system. Catching cases, OGs asking why you ain't with him. I got out here on my own, nigga. Double XL, and I ain't made Rolling Stone, nigga. I don't need a feature on none of these songs, nigga. Give me 2 years, I'm buying mama the home, nigga. Shit going against me now like a suicide. Niggas hit the studio and tell the truest lies. Leave 75 holes in your ride. Gunfire is what it sounds like when black gorillas cry. Got that shit there from a scar X. Lay my life down for my brother and for my respect. Give my last to my mother, get another check. Jake be the legend, got that in my flesh. The life and times of a poor nigga. Running around broke, got me losing my hope, nigga. Got it on me and I got it in me. Going forward in my life.
So for those of you watching who are fed up with mumble rap and you're looking for something more lyrical, definitely give Koran Streets a shot. We're on his debut album titled You Know I Got It, which, by the way, was rated number 28 on Rolling Stone's Best 40 Rap Albums of 2016 list. Go check that out and let me know your thoughts on Koran Streets. Like I said, he's 26 years old, but he's been through a lot of struggles, and his music really speaks for itself.